Been here all night.
Ariana.
Been here all day.
Nicki Minaj.
And boy, you got me walking so.
Good day, everyone. Our topic for today is function. But before that, let us know what is the meaning of function. The meaning of function is that it is the correspondence between two sets such that to each element of the input, they're assigned exactly one and only one output. Where we have the X and Y, and the X is also called the input and the domain, and the Y is also called the output and the range.
Next is the evaluation of function. What is evaluation of function? It is the replacement of value of the variable x with any element of the domain and computing for the result. Example, evaluate the f of x is equal 3x squared plus 4, where f of 3 or x equals 3. Equation. 3 squared plus 4. 3 of 3 squared plus 4 is equal 3 substitute 9 plus 4 is equal 27 plus 4 is equal to 31.
Our next topic is the piecewise function. What is piecewise function? It is the function built from pieces of different functions over different intervals. For example, the given equation is x is less than 10, we're going to use 4x plus 2. Here, if 10 is less than or equal to x, x is less than 17, we're going to use 6x. Here, if x is greater than or equal to 18, we're going to use x squared plus 2.
A. If f is equal to 6, we will find the compatible equation here. So, I think this is the proper equation to be used to solve this. Let's try 4x plus 2. So we're gonna substitute 6 to the x. So 4 times 6 plus 2, 24 plus 2. The answer is 26. If f is equal to 16, we're going to find the compatible equation here. And I think this is the proper equation to be used here. Let's try this. If this 6x, 6, we substitute x to 16, 6 times 16 is equal to 96. F is equal to 18, we're going to find the proper equation here. And I think this is the proper equation to be used. Let's try. X squared plus 2. We're going to substitute 18 to the x. So we have 18 squared plus 2. And 18 squared is equal to 324 plus 2. 324 plus 2 is equal to 326.